Man, oh man, here goes nothing. Shit.
This is my background music, cause I don't wanna get copyrighted. So I made more shit to this beat, kinda lit low key, but join the team. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. I'm Deja. Hello. I don't really know why I'm doing this, but I'm gonna do it. So why am I so loud? I have no idea. Today's video, as you can see by the title, you already know what's about to go down. I'm gonna be doing this 24, hold on a minute. What I'm about to be doing is melting because it's hot as hell in here. I'm gonna be doing this 24-hour challenge in my vehicle. No, my radio tried to cut on. Copyright, can't do it. Don't know if this is gonna be a good idea, but I'm gonna do it, okay? You see? So it's Tuesday, March 19th at 3:53 p.m. I smiled at that neighbor today and she did not smile back. So I said, okay. And I'm just gonna be in my car for 24 hours. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing in here for 24 hours, but I know for a fact that I'm not gonna get out of this car until Wednesday, March 20th at 3:53 p.m. Okay. So, I didn't really think this through. Know what I'm gonna get for dinner. Oh, I'm in my car. I can just go drive someplace. DeJha. I do have with me, guys, my binder so I can work on some ideas. I just like to write everything down. My laptop, I can still connect to Wi-Fi, so that's a good thing. And I got me a Heath bar. Let me just do curl appreciation, and all I have in my hair is water. Okay. Yeah, but I do have my Heath bar, and I do have me some water. And you guys want to know what's so cool? My car has a thing where I can just plug in my box for my charger. I left the charger in the house. I'm gonna just call DJ, you know, whenever I need them, because I'm gonna need some covers and everything. My seats, as you can see, that one's already laid down, but my seats do lay down, so I'm going to lay those down, get me some covers, and chillax. Okay, I'm gonna get in the back real fast. I need to lift this seat up. Ugh. Okay, so come here. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing for 24 hours. I feel like I kind of should have Deja, that wasn't very smart. I was gonna say I should have like took my car apart, but at nighttime I'm gonna need doors because it's gonna be so cold. Oh, cool. Let me show you guys how I got you set up. Okay, look at this. So cool. I know. Good thing I could go on YouTube. I'm bored already. You guys, I really didn't like think this through. What am I gonna be doing? So I feel like I low-key probably have like ADHD because I need to like keep myself busy, keep moving, and all that other good stuff. And sitting in this car, I'm bored. I'm literally bored already. I see this little boy riding on his bike all the time. Maybe I should ask him what his name is. Nah, his parents are gonna think I'm trying to abduct him. Not gonna do it. Let me see my channel. Let's go to my channel, which you guys are on right now. So if you're on my channel and you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Wait a minute, talking about my channel, do you guys appreciate my intro? That's me singing, by the way. I feel like it's like low-key cringe because I don't like hearing myself talk and stuff. This little boy, he better watch himself because he's going pretty fast on that bike. But I feel like I don't really like hearing myself talk, you know? That's for everybody. I'm pretty sure everybody's like that. So I feel like it's low-key cringe, like, but I like it. You know, I can't sing. I tried my best. So the video I uploaded yesterday was my morning routine.
This is my background music, 'cause I don't wanna get
If you haven't seen my morning routine, make sure you go watch it. But yeah, do you guys like my intro? Let me know down below. Down below. Let me listen to that. Down below. Down below. Y'all, this is like my favorite song, okay? Y'all know what song that is? I'm pretty sure y'all know what song that is. I'm not gonna say Free Melly because I don't know if he really did it or not. And you know, we don't be saying free people who be killing people. But I give everybody the benefit of the doubt. I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47s, Mac-11s, Glocks and knives, and all them listening is hating, trying to knock me off my grind. It's so boring already. I literally have to like keep myself occupied for freaking 24 hours. Oh, wait a minute. I can freaking log into Netflix. Oh, amazing. I can do this now. I can do it. I can do it. I'm so excited. Yellow tape around his body. And he died inside my arms. I'm gonna move back to the front. Come with me, my children. You guys, maybe I should ask like on maybe I'm gonna go live. I should go live, huh? I'ma go live. What's up, you guys? So let me just tell y'all what I'm doing today. As you can see, I'm in my car. Everybody's saying prank. No, I'm not doing a prank. I'm doing the 24 hours in my car, okay? Can I survive? I don't think I can survive. I had to turn the camera off for a little while because I don't want my camera battery to die, because then that would just really suck ass, okay? And do y'all want to know something? My phone literally overheated while I was on live. So I was just sitting here bored. Let's take a dive in my glove compartment, you guys. Do like you guys have random stuff in your glove compartment? Because I know I do. So let's just see what's in here. Earring that I've been looking for. My earphones! Yes! Wow, this is a good idea. Oh, I got some mace. I should keep this handy. Just in case I want to try me, okay? Because I don't even wear sunglasses. Do they look cute on me? So I like don't wear sunglasses. I don't know. I feel like I look like a sheriff. Wow, it's only 5:30. Well, I've been out here since 3. Feels like I've been out here forever. Oh, my lonesome. Oh, my lonesome. I'm gonna edit that to look really cool, okay? You know, Jeeps are pretty cool cars from the outside. They're cute. Inside it's really small and compact. The back seats are very uncomfortable, you guys. It's like sitting in a cop car. I don't know why they make this so straight up. They want you to have good posture, but it's really freaking hot. Let me roll my back windows down. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take that off. So, you guys, I'm not gonna say anything yet. I'm not gonna speak into the world what my brain is cooking up, because I feel like you should keep your goals, your plans, your ideas to yourself and just let the world be shocked by what you put out, you know? So I think in a little while, maybe I'll get back on live. It is starting to cool down out here though. I know Layden is taking a nap because DJ, we just got off of FaceTime. So when Layden wakes up, because Layden's bedtime is 9 o'clock. So when Layden wakes up in a little, I'm gonna tell DJ to bring him to me and y'all can see him. But I have to go pee, so I'm just gonna go run to the bathroom really fast. Is this cheating? I don't care. Fight. Sorry I haven't updated you guys in a while. As you can see, it's already like getting dark outside. It's 7:19
right now, as you can see. Y'all see that? 7:19. Been in the car for 4 hours. I just got off the phone with my friend. We had like a long talk. I think I was on the phone for like 2 hours. But yeah, from 5 to 7. Yeah, we were on the phone for a minute just discussing goals. Ah, no Pablo. Is this too much? Yeah, I'm gonna hold it like this. Okay. So yeah, DJ was kind enough to bring me some covers. I don't know if you guys can see. So what I'm getting ready to do is lay these seats down so I can get like a little more comfortable. And then probably watch some Netflix shows up there. Oh, look, you guys can really see it's a 7:21. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna stay in this car for 24 hours. Okay, I don't know. Let me move Layden's car seat dock. Put this up here. Oh! Oh! Over. So I can lay this one down. Ow, my finger! Oh. Okay, that one goes down more than that one. Maybe I have to lift the seat up more. Yeah? No, what the freak is in here? Maybe there's stuff under the seat? Oh, that's probably why, huh? Layden's toy. Let's see. Yeah, that was why. Okay. My neighbors, if they see me, they're probably like, why the F is she just in her car? It's okay, though. Let me show you. So this is how we're looking, but I don't know if you guys can see that there's like bars right here. So like, maybe I should lay this way. Wow, I can do this. Maybe I should keep covers in my car just in case. Like, I can honestly like do this. This is okay. Like pretty comfortable. Let me grab my laptop and my phone. I am gonna the lights. Turn the lights off in this place. Oh, look, that's already enough light, huh? From my laptop. Yeah, that's cool. I'm going to find me something to watch on Netflix. I have to remember my Nana's information. Comment down below if you have never had a Netflix account of your own. Because I have never had a Netflix account of my own. I got out the car one time, I'm not even gonna lie, one time to use the bathroom, because like, where do y'all expect me to use the bathroom? This is my life. This is what I'm gonna be doing. No point keeping you bottled up. Would it just give you heartburn? I gotta listen to you. Am I gonna get copyrighted for that? I don't freaking know. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, because like, I'm already kind of nervous. I'm already scared, and it's just getting darker and darker. No, I'm gonna lock myself in the car, okay? So nobody will come. It's fine, because like, we live in a gated community, but I'm still scared. A baby. Hey, hey. Oh, let me Snapchat. You guys, add me on is this a good view? If it's not, I apologize. There, that's better, huh? Okay, you guys, add me on Snapchat, okay? I love Snapchat, you guys. This is like my favorite. Ooh, y'all know what I'm doing? What? Y'all, if I would have known my seats laid down like this much.
I need to keep covers in my car in case of an emergency, because this is actually pretty comfortable. Like, I can honestly sleep out here, and I think I might do it just to get me like a good night's sleep, because you know, being a new mom, having a new baby, you don't get that much sleep. And I need a good 10 hours. I'd be getting like 5-6, but I need 10, okay? So I might just stay out here. Oh, whatever. Stretch out. Oh, you can't see me that way. Stretch out and just enjoy me time. Channel. Let me zoom in. Say hi, guys. let's see, some of Instagram fam. I don't know. Oh, there you go. Where's Layden? He's inside. Yes, I'm still in the car. Dedication. Dedication.
Hey, can you bring Layden? Guys, my baby's coming. I gotta turn on Mickey Mouse for him so he can be happy. Let me have it already on. Already on.
I don't want him to creep up on me, yo. Y'all, I don't think I can stay out here for 24 hours. I'm too,
What's the matter?
Hey, everybody, it's me, Mickey Mouse.
Say, you cannot get me.
Inside my clubhouse? Wow. Let's go.
No, baby. Look at Puffy. Say, we're in the car. Mommy's doing her 24 hours. It's almost nighttime, bedtime for you. It's 8:06 right now. Layden's bedtime is at 9 o'clock. Dada has to give you baths tonight. Ooh, what do you want? You want my laptop? Say, I don't even care.
He doesn't care about anything else but my laptop.
I'm with my mommy in the car.
Wait, come on, let's put the cover on. It's a little chilly. I don't know why Dada didn't put you on any other clothes. You want to vlog? Here you go. Hold it. You can hold it. Right in your mouth. That's not for your mouth, Papa. That's not for your mouth, Layden.
Oh! Okay. Well, that's where that's going, huh? Oh no, saliva all on the camera. That's a dirty camera.
That's dirty. Layden, wow, you're really holding it. Okay, okay, okay. Can mommy have it? Thank you.
Oh, we ride it in our car. In our car. We ride it in our car. I love you, Layden. Mommy missed you. Oh no! The lights went out!
That's funny. Oh my gosh, guys, I fell asleep watching this show called Umbrella Academy on Netflix. You guys, it is 2:02 and I'm still in the car and it's like freezing. I'm gonna go in the house. I'm like happy that our house has like these lights on it. Can you guys see? Like all of the houses have those lights, so it's like not as dark as it would be if like the lights were off, so I'm happy about that. It's so quiet. I think I'm gonna go inside, you guys. I don't know. I don't even know how I fell asleep. Sure, when was the last time I like got on here and talked to you guys? But damn, what was I saying? Yeah. I'm not sure when was the last time I got on here to talk to you guys, but I got on live on Instagram around like 10 or 11, I think. And I didn't go anywhere. Oh my god, I look rough. But I didn't go anywhere to go get food. I was fucking cold. So I was gonna go to Taco Bell or like a drive-thru or something, but DJ ended up bringing me some soup, some chicken soup out here. I didn't mean to like vlog you guys of me eating dinner or whatever, but I was on the phone with my friends when he brought that out to me. And then after that, I started watching the Umbrella Academy and I told myself like, okay, when it gets to 12, I'm gonna record, and I ended up falling asleep. I don't know how. And now it is, what, 2:05? I think I'm gonna go in the house because I'm really tired. This was actually more comfortable than I thought it would be, but it's to the point now where it's like, my sides are hurting.
It was okay while it lasted. I don't think I can do the full 24 hours because, like, what time did I get in the car? At, like, 3? And then I would have to stay in here until 3? Oh, no, no, no. Mm-mm. 3 in the afternoon and it's only 12:06. I mean, 2:06. You guys, I think I'm about to go in the house. I turned my laptop off. Sorry, I forgot that I needed the damn light to see. Oh, my laptop inside and my camera and go, because this is too much and it's too damn cold and I don't have time. Like, I literally don't have time for this. Almost broke my ankle. I think I'm going to end it off right here. If you enjoyed this video, can y'all see me like this? Yeah, y'all can see me like this. Okay, I'm just using the light. I'm gonna just use the light from our house. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see me do another 24-hour challenge in like a different scenario, comment that down below. I think I'm gonna try one of those like 24-hour food type of challenges. So if you wanna see that, then give this video a like so I know you wanna see it. Good night. I'm going to sleep. I'm so tired. I love you guys. Bye.